Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Saturday night, that's right, hockey night in Canada. Let's rock and roll. The last preseason game for the Toronto Maple Leafs, taking on their provincial rival, the Ottawa Senators. As you can see, starting goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs, going the full distance, is Jack Campbell. For the Ottawa Senators, going to be Matt Murray, a battle of two veteran goaltenders. Some players to watch for the Ottawa Senators. Well, Tim Stützle, the young gun, definitely wants to get slinging early and often. And why not cap off the preseason with a goal against your provincial rival, the Toronto Maple Leafs? Then Drake Batherson, coming off that big new deal he signed, wants to make some noise. Thomas Chabot, always great on the back end, wheeling and dealing with that puck. And then Josh Norris, we know the hit he threw from behind, definitely a physical little force, and wants to put himself on the board and get noticed as well. Now for the Toronto Maple Leafs, well, it's more of an audition of sorts for some of these guys. They want to get themselves in the lineup and in a prominent spot. You look at Michael Bunting, definitely wants to get on JT and Willie's line. Same thing with Ilya Mikheyev. The guys want to get noticed. And you look at a guy like Andre Kasha, definitely wants to make sure he's gelling with his teammates, probably in that third line checking role. Timothy Liljegren wants to usurp Travis Dermott. How do you do that? Final preseason game? Make it known, keep it simple though for Lily, and you'll be able to get that spot, the 6D. And then Mr. Adam Brooks. I know that Mr. Producer Clark's ears just perked up. I want this guy in the lineup. The give a crap meter is there. He definitely blocks shots and does everything he needs to do to stay in the lineup, and has a little bit of offensive flair as well. So why not get yourself a chance to be in the bottom six with the Toronto Maple Leafs? So for the final score, I'm going Maple Leafs 5, Ottawa 2. Hey, the new look power play looks absolutely dynamite. There's no Matthews tonight, but Nylander will draw back in after not traveling with the team to Gravenhurst. So this is going to be a great way to cap off the preseason. And what more do you want to do on a Saturday night than watch the Battle of Ontario, Toronto and Ottawa, live from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Let's rock and roll. You know what it is around these parts. It's Go Leafs Go. Hit the follow.